Hello everyone, welcome to Appa Public School online classes. I am Mrs. Vijayalakshmi. I hope everyone is safe and healthy. In our previous video, we have learnt about the first lesson, that is the tale of Peter Rabbit. I hope you all have read the lesson. Okay, now today we are going to learn about one of the topic, that is the countable and uncountable nouns. What is that? Countable and uncountable nouns. Now before that, everybody, all of you have learnt about nouns. That is the meaning of noun, common noun, proper noun. You all have learnt from the Kidvento video. Today we'll see about countable and uncountable nouns. The meaning is very simple. Countable nouns means the nouns which we can count. Uncountable means which we cannot count. Now, which are the nouns which we can count? We can count pen, pencil, eraser, then pouch, everything we can count. Even boy, girl, one boy, two boy, we can count. Girl, one boy, two girl, we can count. But the nouns which we cannot count, they are uncountable nouns. For example, honey, sugar. These we cannot count. Honey, sugar, rice, salt, all these we cannot count. Now, in your textbook, on the page number 19, you have an exercise, that is match the words with the pictures. Match the words with the pictures and then fill in the blanks with a, an, or some. Now, how to use a, an, or some, we will learn. Now, here are the pictures of nouns. Now, we have to use properly a, an, or some. Now, when do we use a or an? We use a or an when there is one of something. When there is one of something. For example, a pen. This is a pen. We have to use a pen. And here, a paintbrush. And here, we have a bottle. We have to say a bottle. In the same way, duster. We have to say a duster. We use a in front of the noun which is countable and it is when it is only one. Okay. Now, when do we use an? When do we use an? We use an when the countable noun starts with the vowel sound. We use an when the countable noun starts with the vowel sound. Now, which are the vowels? A, E, I, O, and U. These five are the vowels in English alphabets, and the remaining 21 letters are called consonants. Okay, children, these are vowels A, E, I, O, U. For example, an apple. Apple is, we have one apple, it is countable, but we have to use an apple. We should not say a apple, we have to say it an apple. Okay, children. What do I have in my hand? Yeah, I have an apple. We should not say a apple. We have to say an apple. Okay? In the same way, an umbrella. Okay? An umbrella. Then, we have an egg. Okay, when we have a egg, we have to say it as an egg. These all A, U, E. These all are, what is this? vowel sound. For example, we have idea for I and import. Yes, children, and import. And for O, we can say an orange. In the same way, whichever noun, whichever countable noun, if it is starting with the these vowel sound, we have to say and. We have to use before that and. Okay. Now, how to use some? How to use some? Now, we use some when there is more than one of something. We have one banana, we have to say a banana. If we have one mango, we'll say a mango. But if we have more banana, more than one, two, three, four, any number, we have to say it as some. Okay? We have to say some bananas. We say some banana. In the same way, some mangoes. In the picture, we have three mangoes. So, we have to say it as some mangoes. Okay? We have three mangoes. We cannot say a mango. We have to say some mangoes. In the same way, some oranges, some cabbages. These all are the examples. And then, in the picture, you say there are so many eggs. When we have one egg, we say an egg. When we have more than one egg, we have to say it as some eggs. Yes. Now, we use some when we have more than one of anything. And we use some even before the noun, which is before a noun which is uncountable. We have to use some for the noun which is uncountable. For example, honey. We cannot count honey. We cannot say one honey, two honey. So, we have to use it as some honey. In the same way, some sugar, some salt, some rice, some water. Give me some water, we can say. And then some oil. So, we have to use this way, some. So, in the picture, now we are able to write the answers, I think. For bananas, first picture is bananas. We have to write some bananas. In the same way, X, some bananas. Third one, milk. We can count the bottle of milk. We can count the bottle of milk. But we cannot count the whole milk. So, we have to say it as some milk. And then, some sugar. Now, here is a picture of cake. So, we have to say for cake, a cake. And then, apple. Yeah. For apple, we have to use an. Because apple starts with vowel sound. The first letter in apple is A. That is the vowel sound. A, E, I, O, U. These are the vowel sounds. We have to, whenever the noun starts with this, countable noun start with vowel sound, we have to use an. And then, here are some guavas, guava fruit. So, we have to use some guavas. Then toast. Here is a toast. Here you can see the toast. A toast. Then what is there? Oil. You can see the oil. When it is in the bottle, we cannot count how much is there inside. So we have to say some oil. We can count the number of bottles, but we cannot count the oil inside. So we have to say some oil. Then some oranges. When the orange is only one, we have to say an orange, because orange start with the letter O. O is again vowel sound. Okay. And here we have some oranges. So, we have to say it as some oranges. Then some juice. You can see in the glass, there is some juice. Okay. We have to say it as some Jews. Okay, children, I hope you all have understood now how to use a, an, or some. Okay, now these are all the exercises, whichever is given in the textbook, I will be sending in the PDF. You have to write in the textbook, and the question answers also I will send in the PDF, but you should write in the English notebook. Okay, I hope you all have understood. Have a good day, children. Thank you.